What's good with y'all, man? We back with some more Elvis Presley, man. We got Elvis Presley, Memphis, Tennessee. Now, look, y'all, man. I have a question for y'all. For the people that's out there in Memphis, Tennessee right now that lives there or have been there before, how is it out there? Because I definitely would like to go there one day to see what it's about. You know what I'm saying? Maybe visit Graceland one day to see how it is out there. But we got Elvis, man. We back, man. Hopefully, I had a good weekend. Hopefully, or having a good weekend currently, you know what I'm saying? Hopefully, our week been good so far, man. Hopefully, you're having a good day. Hopefully, your family blessed. Let's get straight into it, man. Elvis Presley, Memphis, Tennessee. Y'all, let's get it. Okay.
Long distance information, give me Memphis, Tennessee. Help me find the party, trying to get in touch
okay.
with me. She could not leave a number, but I know who placed the call. Marco took the message and he wrote it on
okay.
the wall.
This definitely, hold on, before I say something, this definitely sounds like a Memphis type. Yeah, I don't know how I really like what, like, I've heard other, like, Memphis artists and, like, rappers and singers that's been from Memphis. And this definitely sounds like a Memphis type, like, southern type beat. You know what I'm saying? To me, is what I feel like. You know what I'm saying? It gives me like that country feel, like that super deep, like country feel, kind of like rock sound. A little bit. That's what it gives me right now so far. I just get it.
The number, but I know who placed the call. Marco took the message and he wrote it on the wall. Help me, information, get in touch with my Marie. She's the only one who would phone me here from Memphis, Tennessee. Her home is on the south side, high up on a ridge, just a half a mile from the Mississippi Bridge.
Yeah. Yeah. I really like this. I like the instrumental a lot, man. I feel like it's just like it has that southern feeling sound to it. Like, you know, if you've ever been to, like, you know, the South, or, you know, have, you know, been anywhere around that area, like, you know, like, if this is a southern beat, it's a southern sound, it sounds country. You know what I'm saying? It just has that country feeling, country sound, and southern sound to it. And I feel like it's a very dope beat for him to choose on this. You know what I'm saying?
Help me, information, more than that I cannot add. Only that I miss her and all the fun we
Come
had.
On.
But we were pulled apart because her mom did not agree. Tore apart our happy home in Memphis, Tennessee.
Dang.
Last time I saw Marie, she was waving me goodbye. With hurry home drops on her cheeks that trickled from her eyes.
Yeah.
Marie is only 6 years old. Information, please. Try to put me through to her in Memphis, Tennessee.
That was dope, man. I like that song, man. I like that beat a lot. That was a dope beat and a dope sound. You know what I'm saying? The song was dope. I definitely enjoyed that, man. Elvis Presley, Memphis, Tennessee. Definitely would like to visit the place one time. You know what I'm saying? Maybe, I don't know. I probably would, like, once I get to a certain point in my life, I probably want to travel, like, all across the world. You know what I'm saying? Just to other places that I've never been and, like, enjoy life. You feel me? But, no, this is definitely a dope record. Elvis Presley, Memphis, Tennessee. Man, let me know how you feel about the song. Look out, man. I'm out, man. Peace out to Memphis, Tennessee. Elvis Presley, man. Hey, I'm out. Now I'm out.